I'll lead into it. Yeah.
At the store, a genius when he's bored, he contemplates his consciousness. He feels his hands, they sweat, he can't connect it yet, and he pulls all his resources and he calls attack the policeman.
So anyway, so what, apparently what had happened is, like I said, he took these drugs and he went into the store and he buys all this stuff and he comes back out to his car, and apparently that's when the drugs really started to kick in, and he goes back into the store and he buys the stuff again. He goes back out to his car, and as he's trying to drive out of the parking lot, he passes out in his car, and the security guard calls the police, and the police come, and they don't know what's wrong with him. They think he's had a heart attack or something, and they take him down to the hospital. And this next section of the song is like a little, it's like his drugged out interpretation of what's happened to him.
My brother's at the morgue, he gets up off the floor, he contemplates his escape, but a guard waits at the door and he feels his power soar as he pulls all his resources and he calls up the insects he commands and the water bugs attack the policeman.
Take it away.
Came into it at his wife said gave me a call and said that she got this call from the hospital and I should go down there and see what was wrong with my brother, and I immediately thought that he was in a car accident or gotten shot or something. So we went down there, and whoever was it was there, these doctors or whoever was looking at him. They said that apparently he had overdosed on some kind of drug, and that when he woke up, they'd give us a call and we'd come down and get him. And apparently he woke up later and found his way home somehow. And when I asked him about it later, he never remembered anything about it. And this is sort of the... And it's a true story. And of course, everybody knows that we add in the part about the bugs being able to attack the, the authoritative figures. Here we go.
He tries to make it home, he stops to use the phone,